Okay, this is the mouth of Cromarty Firth. And we can only see one side here. And our guide today explained how this was a really narrow entrance and it was easy during World War One to have trawlers with submarine nets to close it off to prevent the Germans from entering and doing bad things. So this is the mouth of Cromarty Firth. And this is the Cromarty Firth that we've been sailing up.